Britové se chystají na Donalda Trumpa, chystají se ho přivítat, bude mít oficiální návštěvu.
Last time he came, he wasn't even allowed to make a speech. I'm hoping they'll let him speak this time, because I think Donald Trump does speak a lot of sense. He's not perfect. He's made mistakes. Everybody makes mistakes. But I think it's about time they gave Donald Trump a bit of a break, because there's been far worse people who have been invited to this country than Donald Trump.
Even if they don't like him, you shouldn't block off the whole of London, and they're going to be trying to attack him. Last year, they were throwing beer at people, they were pissed on the street, they were getting punch-ups at people wearing mega hats because they were trying to punch them in the face. And the police are doing pretty much fuck all about it. This is what's going to happen all over again, and it's just going to be another disgrace.
It's going to be embarrassing, and unfortunately the minority is going to ruin it for the majority.
Yeah.
So any Brexiteer I've spoken to, they all support Donald Trump because he is pro-democracy, he's for the people, and he has fulfilled every single promise and then some. Despite all the obstacles that have been thrown in his way, he is so pro-America, and he's pro-peace, and he's pro-world. He speaks to the Iranian women, the people of Iran, and tells them he understands them. He always addresses the people. He's never had anything to do with the elites, and that's what makes me... I just don't understand regular people who have such... They're believing the propaganda.